We start with weekly chart. Just I want to highlight that based on weekly chart, we can expect this one turn to a flat. Any reversal for long term, we can look for. That's why we're looking for the reversal if you refer to my last analysis. And if you move to daily chart, if you put this line relative to the previous one, if you refer to the indicators, we see we have a divergence. That's why if you get any opportunity for buy based on daily or lower time frame, from now we will take it. And we need to see the breakout of the 44.6 following by 52. We're looking for the reversal as a long term. We're looking for buy. This is what we're looking for. But before we get the trade for buy based on daily chart, we can expect the price consolidate here for longer time before we see the reversal. And if the price could break 22, we can expect the price even drop to 17. But we prefer to see the reversal video, the breakout of the 22. All right. Anyway, if you want to look for buy, as I mentioned, even if he wants to look for buy based on daily chart, that's mean if he wants to look for trade setup. At this point, we don't have it. We can expect the price consolidate here for longer time before we see the reversal. That's mean maybe we don't get the, if we want to look for trade setup, maybe we don't get the trade at the for buy at the good price. That's why the best thing is if we could take the trade based on a lower time frame, then if it's moving our direction, it's good for us. If not, at least we should know how to manage it. Anyway, we're looking for the reversal. If we get any opportunity for buy, we'll take it. And if you move to forward chart, we don't see any trade for buy. And we can expect this one turn to, if the price reverses a corrective move, we should be careful about this flat in relative to this for the next drop. The only question is this one, whether we should consider this one or not. That's why if this one turned to flat, we need to be quite careful how to look for trade. But at this point, I don't see any trade setup either for buy or sell. And if you move to 1 hour chart, similar explanation. If the price reverses a corrective move, then we can consider this one as a flat in relative to this for the next drop. This is where we can look for sell. But if you want to look for sell, we have to wait for this one turn to DP correction, at least similar to what we have here, right? And we are not really interested to look for sell. The sell is short term. We are more interested to look for buy. But if you want to look for buy, if the price reverses from here, the only way is to look for the reversal as a sharp move flag, all right? But if this one gives us one more drop, then also we can look for the reversal as a short move flag, or having entry above this can be an option. If the price could give us one more drop with the breakout of the 22, or at least the price tag 22. But at this point, if he wants to look for the reversal, we don't have any trade setup and we have to wait. See how we can look for, I mean, we have to wait for the opportunity for buy as a trade setup. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.